Go great.
I put all of them on my calendar. There's a lot of away though. I'm not gonna say there's any away. Can't tell far away. Yeah. But I think it's by four. I was looking there by five. So I just skipped over the lot.
Come on, girl.
You got her. Very good.
Yeah.
Come on, Ryan. Nice pitch, Ryan.
Go, Seven.
Yes! Whoa! Nice pitch, Ryan. Come on, Ryan. Atta boy.
Thank you.
Oh.
Catch that.
Get that. Get it. All right. Come on, Ryan. One and done. Got a wide plate.
Yeah.
To the right.
I was going to say it's more to the right than the left.
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah.
2 or 3.
It's his
I'm sorry, did that get you?
Okay, I think I'm getting it from both.
No, that's the neighbor's.
Come on, Ryan.
Seven? No, there's not.
Way to go, Ryan. Okay, drive him in.
Yeah. Derek gave me that hand warmer last time. And I stuck him inside of it.
Look at that. Yeah. 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 Oh, I see it.
It's the orange.
Yeah. Oh.
There you go. That's the easy way. I guess it doesn't matter if he didn't send it.
Come on, Keegan.
Come on, be a hitter. Or not.
That's what I'm talking about. Wow. I swear to God, Thank you.
Take a swing at something like that. Or that. Okay, be a hitter. Let's go. Get some runs.
Yes!
Alrighty.
You!
Oh, Okay, Cody, protect. Get it, Cody.
Thank you. Oh, you're the ones that need luck. Come on, Ryan.
Go seven.
Come on, Ryan, be a hitter.
Ooh,
let's go.
I can't even hit me like that.
Go, Ry.
You go, Ry.
Come on, Em. Why don't you wait till Ryan's done?
No, yeah, I know.
Come on, Ryan. Let's get a hold of one.
Let's go, Seven.
There you go. Good eye.
There you go,
Ryan. Come on, be ready to give it a rip.
Oh, so you're gonna sit in chance now. You play ball like that.
You play like ball like a man. Go Rodriguez.
Oh,
right?
Give that a ride.
So anyway, they were here for the first hour, and then they have two soccer games to go to. And they said, they asked him, did you do that? Is that Toby? Yeah, he,
huh? That's kind of the process of this.
Yeah. I am so pissed. I forgot. Until I got here. So what do I wear? Come on, man. I won't make that mistake.
Lexi settled in the car. Her, she left her backpack in my car today. So her jacket was in there.
Right!
Yeah, it's miserable. It can't be any fun for them. You know, every player's got to be cold and well. Oh, he's safe.
I mean,
this would not be any fun.
You'd be ever terrible.
Yeah, Lexi's probably not happy.
She's fine now that she's. Here you go, Connor.
Yeah, these. They're dressed. They have rubberized blanket. Both of them have raincoats for kids and umbrella. And then just throw the heater in. Well, he led off.
Oh, he was the leader.
See, you saw him. He had.
I know. I just didn't know where. I didn't know he was the first guy.
Oh, no. He was the first guy at the beginning.
Yeah, that's what it is.
Yeah. He's batting. I don't want to say. Maybe 8th or 9th. I can assure you the smallest thing. Because he was so far down from the turnaround.
He got a turnaround. Hi, Mark. Hi, Mark.
Hi.
There you go. Nice pitch.
Go in.
My dad's impressed with the size of your umbrella.
I heard. He told me.
Oh!
There you go.
That would be Volvo.
Is it wet?
We got umbrella envy.
It is. Look at that. Volvo.
It's like, you could fit like a family of four.
I love it. It's like, don't. And then some.
I done it.
Come on, get under my big umbrella, Dad. Look, your chair's dry.
Dennis, I have an extra one if you want to carry it around.
Oh, it's my purse.
What's up, boy in the bubble?
Yeah, that was pretty funny. Lex's teacher was out.
Oh, it was Lex's teacher.
And she's in my class. She usually doesn't come out here. Yeah.
I saw her, she went to my event on Saturday. I ran into her at work. I was like, this is Haim.
What was she doing there?
It was a library.
Oh. I think this is the third picture. The left-hander did when he was in there. He didn't start. He came in
like Marshall Ranch. Me.
Come on, Ray.
Leave it. God.
Here we go, right?
Wait, wait, wait!
Go, go, go!
No, I'm close to you.
Okay, right. Ribby out there waiting.
All right.
Now get a dinger.
Okay, be ready.
Come on, Ryan. Here you go, bud.
Poison, where's the bathroom? Over there. Thank you.
Okay.
Yeah, that dude!
Is it far away? I might as well pee my pants.
No,
me too.
I think they stopped for him last time.
Good cat.
They did it again.
Buddy in here.
Go Chase!
I know.
Thanks for coming, guys. I'm glad you guys remembered.
Yeah.
Even without my help.
Where's the soccer we go?
Hard stuff's gonna come down for an hour or so.
Did you say that, Dennis?
Dennis, is that camera not working under an umbrella?
What's that?
You have to be in the rain to make it work.
No, but it's pretty impossible to hold an umbrella and shoot pictures at the same time.
Oh, God, if you were nice, you know, Shauna might hold it.
I'm not nice, clearly.
I would never do that. Just in case we were curious. There
you go.
I couldn't see it, Dennis was in my way. Do you know that his name is Mark? Do you know that his name is Dennis Mark?
Mm-hmm.
Dennis. Did you know that my dad has a friend named Dennis Mark?
Oh, no.
Yeah, in fact, the lady,
guy,
lady I go out with, her brother's fridge.
Yeah, yeah, I knew that. Yeah, Craig and I are buddies.
Yeah. Yes. I heard you finally left Pueblo.
Yeah.
After all these many years.
Yeah, after 33 years.
Oh my. I didn't realize it was that.
Yeah.
Dennis, do you spell your last name with a E on the end, or?
No.
Huh?
No.
Oh, okay. Well, my best friend has an E on the end.
I made a decision to change careers, and less than 2 months after I left, I sold the company.
You made the right decision.
Yeah, I told the owners, I said, I just feel like you guys are out of the plans and you're just not able to share.
You were right.
Right.
Yeah.
Where
did
you play football?
Come on, Ryan! There you go. I'm killing with the strike all day. Come on, Ryan.
It's okay, bud.
There you go. Good pitch, Ryan.
Get it, Cody.
Come on, Ryan, you got a 7-run lead. Don't worry about that guy. There you go.
You got it, Cody. Protect.
She said she almost turned around and ran back, went back to school, and then she didn't.
Yeah, I'll that's what I need to do. Because if she half weighs it, then we know that if she doesn't show up in car pickup, she'll be at Christmas.
You're leaving? Okay.
Good decision, Lexi.
No, I'm just seeing what we're doing here. Clean this off a little bit.
The bottom of the 15.
Well, I'm going to
I'm gonna
put in a little powder to hit
exclamation point.
basically.
Hey, it feels like the water gets off!
Oh!
Come on, Ryan. Be a hitter. Come on, Ryan.
Seven is not going to pitch.
I knew that when they took Trey out first.
Okay. Trey is at first base. Somebody else.
When he was hitting. Ryan's at second base.
So
he's at second.
Is it okay if I take Lexi's at dinner?
Yeah.
Okay.
Where are you guys gonna go?
I'm gonna go to the Red Rock.
Okay.
Okay.
You gonna drop her off? Or just call me.
Okay. I assume you want to stay with Hank. I should bring a tank to the game next Saturday or Saturday.
I've tried. They won't.
They won't? Okay.
All right. I'll see you later.
Okay. You want my impression?
No.
You can bring it to the...
Oh, yeah. Okay. I'll bring it later.
Okay.
into our speaker.
Oh. I Yeah.
Thank you.